We should have painted it before we put it on. It's gonna rust.
I could totally live out here. That's beautiful.
That we might get right back up on the creek with this road, if I remember looking at the maps correctly.
I'm pretty sure those were probably both bucks.
One I'm 99% sure was.
That other one that I didn't see until I reviewed the video, I'm not sure about that one, but that first one that we've seen, I'm pretty sure that was a buck. See it?
It could be deer.
That's pretty far up for it to be a deer. Got some nice body on it. Looks like there's three of them up there.
Is there?
Yeah.
Well, there was only two visible.
It might be a shadow I'm looking at in the trees, too.
Oh, there could be more walking.
They're definitely eating well. I think they'll eventually look them down after it gets too deep in here.
Well, they might. No, that's a buck.
Yep, that's that buck right there. Just a little one. Nice body on them, but just they ain't got shit for antlers on them.
Surprisingly large.
definitely see where things, where shit's been coming up right here. That bank right there is pretty chawed out. Fresh.
Sweep wide, hit the other cut that comes down, drop down into that, into the bottom, and come back through the bottom.
Yeah. Something's come through here recently. Tuft of white tail hair. No, I forgot my rock climbing gear at home. Among other things. Well, if the fence goes up it, somebody had to go up it. Might be getting her feet wet. Fresh. Nothing but snags in this.
That's fine. But I bet there's a lot of fish.
I'd be more interested in bringing a gold pan up here than anything else. That hillside looks like it holds some promise. Almost went for a swim. Okay, I'll put you guys away so we can get across this. Ouch. He almost went for a swim.
Yeah, no shit.
Yeah, he's got car parts all over the place over here. This poor bridge has just been it's just getting waxed. No.
Oh, God. That's a broken gun.
Mm-hmm. The barrel, I believe, is fine. It does fire.
That's sad that it broke, right?
Yes.